Hello, and welcome to Forever Fen in central Iowa. Forever Fen is a wetland located in Franklin County, Iowa. The park can be accessed from Mallard Avenue between 160th and 165th Streets and is open to public hunting. The 69-acre site was open to the public in 2018 after the land was purchased by Franklin County Conservation and Pheasants Forever. Funds for the purchase predominantly came from local Pheasants Forever chapters in Iowa, Franklin County, and an Iowa DNR REAP grant. The fen was originally referred to as O'Donnell Fen after James O'Donnell, who had owned the land. A fen is a rare type of wetland in Iowa whose water source is predominantly groundwater. Fens are often found on hillsides or at the bottom of hill slopes. Forever Fen is located at the bottom of a hill slope. The underlying geology of a fen typically has an impermeable layer that forces groundwater up to the soil surface. As water passes through the ground, it picks up nutrients and minerals. This causes the fen to have a neutral pH around 7 and may even lead to moderate to high levels of nutrients in the fen. Fens are peat accumulating wetlands. Peat is the buildup of dead and partially decayed plant material. Another type of peat accumulating wetland that fens are often confused with is the bog. The biggest difference between bogs and fens are their water source and what causes peat to accumulate. Bogs are mostly precipitation fed, causing the bog to be acidic. The acidic conditions in the bog prevent the breakdown of plants, leading to peat formation. In fens, which are a neutral pH, the low oxygen concentration of the groundwater helps to slow plant decomposition, leading to peat formation. The water-saturated peat is usually squishy when walked on. Fens provide habitat for numerous plants and animals, including rare and unique species. Fens support mainly herbaceous vegetation. A 2015 vegetation survey found 42 plant species in Forever Fen, only one of which was non-native. Fens can also be important habitat for Iowa species of greatest conservation need. While not reported to occur in Forever Fen, other fens in Iowa have been known to provide habitat for the threatened butterfly species, the Baltimore checker spot. The Baltimore checker spot is found in sedge meadows, marshes, and fens. Threats to the Baltimore checker spot include loss of wetland habitat and loss of the white turtlehead plant, which is the first food source for the caterpillars. In addition to the fen, there is also a stream that runs through the park called Spring Creek. Spring Creek eventually flows into nearby Beads Lake, located about a mile to the east. Forever Fen is surrounded by agricultural land and receives runoff and groundwater high in nutrients. Beads Lake has had algal growth problems in the past, fueled by agricultural nutrients. Forever Fen helps to remove nutrients and improves the quality of the water flowing through Spring Creek and into Beads Lake. Also unique to this site is a small beaver dam on Spring Creek. This beaver dam slows the flow of water in the creek and causes water to back up behind the dam, flooding some of the surrounding riparian area. Many fens do not contain significant areas of open water, instead being dominated by saturated soils. The beaver dam creates slow-flowing, open water habitat that otherwise would not be found on the site if it weren't for the beavers. Forever Fen is an important part of the landscape in Franklin County and provides water quality improvement, plant and wildlife habitat, and recreational opportunities. Thank you for joining us, and we hope you enjoyed our profile of Forever Fen.